I've been staring at these motherfuckers. I've had these motherfuckers for 2 weeks chilling, and I can't fucking smoke. I'm pissed. I'm running out of fucking ideas, bro. I don't even know what the fuck to film anymore. Because, like, with edibles, like, there's not much to really show you guys, bro. Like, y'all already know what this is. If y'all didn't know what FSO was, go look up my other video on this shit. I go into deep-ass detail into what FSO is, RSO, full spectrum, all that shit, bro. I told y'all I was going to get another one, so I ended up getting Sandman. This is going to be a connected strain. If you guys don't know what connected is, you probably are not from Cali or some shit, but connected is going to be, like, the most, basically, to any dispensary that you go into, is going to be top shelf. If you guys know what Aiden Labs is, I would compare it to that. You guys can see cultivated by Connected Cannabis. I'm not sure what the other one was cultivated by, but this is going to be the batch ID. So if this is your same batch ID, then we're fucking getting high off the same shit right here. This was packaged 811. The THC on this one is going to be basically the same. It's like a little bit more. I think the other one was like 762. This one's 769. Same percent CBD. This one's gonna be an indica dominant one.
I already made a video on this shit, and because this is indica dominant, this shit knocks you the fuck out. Honestly, if you don't like being too slumped over, I would recommend getting a hybrid. I passed out 2 times yesterday. I filmed the first part of the video around like 2 p.m. Passed out like at 5 p.m. Woke up like at 7 p.m. Put some more. Ended up falling asleep like at 9 again. And then I didn't even take any the rest of the night. That shit had me cool. I maybe I'm just used to it, but I feel like this strain does not taste as bad as the what was it? It was like, I think the other one was like peach pie or something like that. But this one doesn't taste as bad, and it hits a lot fucking harder just because it is gonna be indica, so you can feel that shit.
We're gonna do this shit again. These, bro, you can do this shit raw. I don't recommend doing it, just eating it raw like that. So I recommend grabbing a cookie or some shit, man. Put that shit on there. I'm gonna give it to the burn now. I think he's gonna,
like I said, I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm used to this shit or what the fuck, but this one does not taste as bad as that peach pie. The peach pie wasn't old or anything. They were like packaged and manufactured around the same time. So I think it just has to do with the strain. Maybe I'm tripping, like I said, maybe I'm just used to it now, but this one does not taste as bad. I don't really make like a face or nothing. But the other one, as soon as I take it. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I do feel lit, but I'm gonna put a bit more. My eyes didn't change. This is why I don't know how to end these fucking edible videos, bro, because I don't want to just make like a boring, like, what's the point of this video type shit? See, like, I just don't get the point of this video. Why are you watching this video? I don't fucking know. This is exactly what the fuck I showed in the other video, so it's kind of like, I don't know. Maybe I just gotta stop overthinking, bro. But anyways, I'm gonna eat this shit. Look, y'all ever seen this Modelo before? This shit looks sick, right? Ah. Shout out Daniel, bro, if you're watching this shit. Taught me how to shotgun. I've never done this before. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, shit. Y'all seen that, bro? All right. She took forever. I'm a rookie, bro. Barely learned. Damn, I spilled hella. I ain't gonna lie, though. Look at that shit. What the fuck? And there's some on the phone. That should have fell away. Fuck. All right, let's see how long it takes. All right, let's see how long it takes for me just to chug this shit right here.
Still a little bit in there. That's foam.
Uh. Shit.
Bro, I'm gonna go ahead and end this fucking video. Like I said, I'm gonna make a video. I'm gonna try to make a video Thursday. I don't know, we'll see. But either Thursday or Friday for sure, I'm gonna have a video up. There we go. Everybody stuck around for like, what, almost 3 weeks already, so that's pretty sick. But I'm gonna start making dope ass videos again. Smoking with the homies and shit. This is gonna be it for this video though, bro. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Catch you on the next one. Peace.